after they bury him, they keep the box, they not carry it. We are trying to burn the box. Before we know, another people, that is the one they used to call Babambola, they can't carry it. So through that box, they can contact all these things. So I'm telling people, make who try and fear all these things. Just pick it. We don't want they say, make everybody touch anything. We want to burn it. We go and for and get this thing and get carol and matches to burning it. Before we know, they can't carry it. Everything died and everybody will be there. And the Babambola is around. That is why. This thing, that is why with the color Likafani. So the Likafani is a white shirt. White shirt when we used to dress dead body. The remaining one that remain. So they run and living it with us here. That's why we say it's good to burn it. It's not good to leave it like that.
What to say in this issue is that bird that used to beg every Abakari, that Babambola went and carry, is too dangerous to Nigeria. It's very dangerous to Babambola. They should go and search every Babambola as is to make sure they get that bird, because that bird can spread the disease all over Nigeria. It's deadly. People are not hearing because this is very, very bad. But people that does not know, this sickness are too dangerous. He's killing Oyibo, Beletema, Nigeria, that we are together. Please, Abambola, please, our people in this country, we should be very, very careful. This kind of thing is not good because it can perish all of us at once. If Abakare can date on this kind of issue that has money, that has people, that has capacity, that has money to even fly abroad all over the country to take care of himself, died in this kind of issue. What of me? What of you? What of those Babambola that does not bath, that always dirty, that can touch that object, they have touched the sickness? It can spread more than expectation. Please, Nigeria, to put eye on this Babambola of Etain. Let them try make sure they return this thing in peace, because this thing can result trouble in this country. It can make the sickness to establish more and more and more. Please, and other thing again, please, I'm begging on behalf of Nigerian citizens. Government should make sure they provide something for people to eat, for them to not behave like this. Because it's only the hungry that can take them out of this kind of accident, or this kind of incident, or this kind of thing. Because if I belly food, I will not be able to go and carry anything like this. If Abambola belly food, he will not be able to carry everything like this. They say we should quarantine ourselves in our house, but he does not see food to eat.